Hello, it's been pretty hot out lately, so I thought it'd be nice for the piggies to have a summer activity to cool off. I've heard of people making veggie popsicles for their piggies, but unfortunately Cuddles and Jojo don't process veggies well in their old age, so our vet told us to cut them out of their diet, since they aren't necessary. So I thought I'd do some experimenting. Rosie and my bunny Momiji can still have veggies, so I blended up some carrots and water and put them into a small ice cube tray. For the veggie-free pigs, I had two ideas. The first was pellet pops. My guinea pigs get excited during feeding time, so even if it's just pellets, it'll be a fun twist. I soaked about one part pellet and about three or four parts water and put them into the ice cube trays. Finally, my second veggie substitute. Probiotics. When we cut veggies from their diets, the vet had us put them on a probiotic to make sure their guts were healthy. So I figured some as an occasional treat can't be bad for them. And because the probiotic is cultured in peas and carrots, they go crazy for it. So I think it could be a great substitute. Anyway, on to the popsicles.